Just got into Tallahassee, getting a cup of coffee this fine morning on Thursday at the Flying J. Wow, they have lots of options for coffee and additives and stuff. Thought I'd give Inca a little run around here, and I met the coolest checkout lady. She was so cool. Anyway, I did have another thing to say about perspective, and that is you guys can practice perspective a lot easily. Just every single person you think about or meet, you can say to yourself, wow, that's cool. I wonder what they learn or what they get from living in that perspective. And you can do that with everything else as well. You can do it with all the plants, the animals, the inanimate objects, the cities, the countries. Believe me, if you do that, plus stay in the now and be happier and happier, you are busy. You do not have any time to make judgments of other people, to plan or for the future, or moan about the past. Also, Michelle, do a video that we can put up on this site on your perspective of how much it takes to be in the now to push that correct button, because you really know how intricate and important it is. You've seen that you worked really, really hard. Tell them how you worked really, really hard. You just were stuck because of those infant, really, really small decisions that you have to make moment to moment to moment, and what, how it can change everything. Okay? All right, that's it. It's probably loud out here, so I'll talk to y'all later. Love you so much, and huge hugs. Bye now.